now.
What do we got here? So, he's a motorcycle guy. He's got a little flag. He's got a collection of antique motorcycles. He's got a dirt bike.